We take the card, like, hey man, what's up? I'd love to catch up about this, give you details. Sure, here's the card. Back on the back of the phone, there it is, save contact to. I can say phone, okay, and bam, there it is, all my data. Today, I'm gonna talk to you about how to create an NFC business card from scratch. I know there's some services online I've seen where you can send them your artwork and they will send you an NFC business card, but you have to subscribe to them and pay a monthly fee to make sure your NFC card is still active, which doesn't make any sense to me because you can do it without one, which is crazy. So you can do it without that. So first things first, why would we need an NFC business card? Because normal business cards, if you get details changed on them, you have to then print another 100 sets. And giving business cards out these days is a little bit tacky. Like, it's not really the in thing to do these days. Having a digital business card may be better for your brand as well if you're a tech company. So first things first, we need to get an NFC card first. So NFC card, they look exactly like normal cards. They come in two different types, and that is NTAG and MyFair. So both of these cards are made by the same company, and that's NXP. We have MyFair, which comes in UltraFire, DesFire, and MyFair Classic, and a bunch of other types. They're mainly used for encryption and security purposes and transactional purposes. We don't need that. We need NTAG, and that is NTAG 213, NTAG 215, and NTAG 216. Notably, these are the best to use for this type of thing. NTAG 216 has 888 bytes with it, which is exactly what we need for a business card. We can then put our name, our business name, our email addresses, our socials, our phone numbers, you name it, you can stick everything on there. So without further ado, let's now move to the other camera and let's show you how to actually do this. Let's check it out. So I've downloaded NXP Tag Writer from the App Store, and I will leave the link for it in the description below. So I'm going to open that up now, Tag Writer. I'm going to see that it says write tags. That's cool. And then new data sets. And there's a bunch of things here, just like in the previous video we spoke about. I'm going to select a business card. And then it's asking me to select a contact from here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and select my name, which is a contact that I've already created before this video. And in that contact, that comes from your phone. So it's the contact that you would use to add anyone on your phone. So that's the contact looking for. And in there, you can see it says it has my organization. It has my phone number, my email, my websites, all that jazz. All right, cool. Say save and write. We can see it says all that data is only 206 bytes, which is pretty good, man. We can go up to 888 bytes. So we still got a lot of data to go. Confirm override. That's perfect. We can write multiple NFC tags if we want to do multiple business cards, but you don't want to. So let's say write. And then we take this business card here, put it the back of the phone. It says confirm override. Tap to store. And content backed up. Write successful. Perfect. Now we just go back to the homepage of the phone. We take the card, like, hey man, what's up? I'd love to catch up about this, give you your details. Sure, here's the card. Back on the back of the phone, there it is, save contact to. I can say phone, okay, and bam, there it is, all my data in one place. So that is super cool. But now imagine if you didn't have a business. What if you didn't have a business and you were a content creator and you wanted just a place to have all your links in one location? You're at a club, you're at a party, you're like, hey, what's your Insta, what's your Snap? You could maybe load a link tree on here instead of a website address. And with link tree, it's a list, it's a one-stop shop for all your socials. Just taps the back of the phone, there's your link tree, you got all your socials immediately, it's got all your details. That's pretty cool, man, that's pretty cool. So last thing before we end this off is you can actually have different types of RFID cards. So this is a plastic one, you get these in different colors as well, and you can get it printed on. So you go to your local print shop and say, hey, do you print RFID stuff? Cool. Please print this and give them some artwork and they can print this on for you. It shouldn't cost more than a couple bucks to get it done or once off. You can get them in different types as well. Like, this is a bamboo card. So this was done for a client. It's engraved on you. It's a bamboo wooden card, which is really slick. You also get stainless steel cards, which are really, really cool. They're black, they're weighted, and you can engrave your logo and your information onto that card itself. Now that is really cool for conferences and events when they pick up a card and it's actually weighted. That's it from me, and that's all that really is to it. You don't need some fancy subscription service. You don't need any of that. All you need to do, jump on Amazon, go to your local electronic shop, pick up your NFC card, make sure it's compatible with your cell phone and load your data on, and bam, you have yourself a digital business card. Now that is cool. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel, and I'll do another video soon about some more NFC stuff. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.